We're so happy and excited to play some music for you this evening. The students have been working really hard on this music since December, and after today, they've got 3 more weeks to prepare for what we call our CMEA Festival. The festival consists of the students going and performing at another high school, and they'll have 3 adjudicators, or judges, you may call them, that are college orchestral educators, and they will be listening to them, they'll record their playing, they'll give them feedback, they'll come up on stage and work with them and help them to play even better. So they've got a few more weeks to prepare on this music, to clean it up just a bit more, but I hope that you enjoy all the work that they've put in up to this point. If you'd like to join us for that festival concert, that's going to be Friday, March 18th at East Bakersfield High School, and we'll be performing sometime between 5 and 6 p.m. There will be other high schools playing and other junior high orchestras playing that evening, so you can join us at any time whenever you get off work, and you can see how much they've improved from tonight until 3 weeks from now. So I'd like to say a few thank yous. I'd like to thank our principal and administration for helping us to start this program, purchasing instruments for our program. I'd also like to thank the music programs at Foothill High School, Ridgeview High School, and Bakersfield High School for providing us with instruments to use as well. That being said, I hope you enjoy our concert.
Thank you. How much is a long time?
Thank you.
They're going to take some time to pack up their instruments, and then they are free to leave with you whenever you are ready to go. So thank you so much for coming tonight.